Alright, so we've got this substance, I think it's paint, that has dripped down the side of the building after a fire. And I'm going to melt it off, but I believe there's probably going to be a spill. But there's a stain in the concrete because concrete's like a big sponge. It might look different when it dries though. Concrete tends to lighten up quite a bit when it dries. Just like how this is wet and that's drying, and you can see it's getting lighter.